What's the story of you and Bam and Pacquiao on the wall? Were they training? Were they sparring? There's a picture of Bam and Pacquiao.
Where?
On the
you
wall.
You and Bam, Pacquiao, and Josh. It's when we happened to be leaving Japan when Josh fought Ioka the second time.
Oh.
And Pacquiao was at the airport.
That's the parking lot?
He was in the airport.
Shout out to Manny. Was he happy to see you?
We did see him in the airport, huh?
Was Manny happy to see you?
Yeah, it was cool. It took pictures with everybody.
He's a nice guy. I like Manny.
It was after Josh's first fight with Ioka in Tokyo.
Then I see you have a picture on the wall of you and Chavez.
Me and Chavez?
You and Bam, the day you met him?
Yeah.
A lot of good pictures up there.
What's the best left hook here in the gym?
Left hook, right now, Raymond to the body.
Virgil to the body.
Virgil
left hook to the head.
Huh?
Good left hook to the head.
Probably still Raymond.
Yeah, También Barrera has a good left hook.
Oh, yeah, or Barrera.
Yeah, always have a good Barrera.
Yeah, or.
A lot of killers in here, Robert.
Good fighters, man. We have a lot of good fighters.
Are you going to have a lot of champions coming up? Another
thing, man.
You're going to go from 15 champs to 30 champs like that. Watch. No, I'm telling you. You have about 30 fighters. Half of them are going to be champs. Not everybody can be champs.
I've had those opportunities, you know, where I've also had those fighters where, we didn't win that fucking title.
It happens.
So anything happens, you know.
Caballo was one of them. Caballo I was sure, because I know Tashira, shout out to Tashira. But
I was so fucking sure we were going to get the title and he didn't get it.
You know,
Falcao, same thing.
Better in every aspect. It happens sometimes.
It happens, man.
What does it take to win a championship? Mentally, physically?
You have to be everything, not just everything. Unless it's a lucky punch, but.
Well, that happens too.
That happens too.
But it's not only that, but.
Yeah.
Ray is going to be a champ.
Raymond, Virgil, Santillan is fighting for the title.
Santillan is one step away, correct?
Yeah.
Santillan told me a very interesting story how he ended up sparring Mayweather.
I didn't know he sparred Mayweather, man.
For Pacquiao fight.
Oh, shit.
He showed up to the gym and he said, I'm here to spar Floyd. And instead of throwing him out, which was most people would do, they said, come back tomorrow. Yeah. He sparred Floyd for 6 minutes and they loved him. He stayed there for 7 weeks.
Good for him.
Who does that, Robert? He drove all the way from San Diego.
It's smart.
I've been in gyms that if a stranger walks in, they would throw you out. Yeah. How did Mayweather know that he's not a crazy guy?
And you're also, you know, like, just show up. You call first.
He showed up.
Good for him, man.
And all the money he made, which was a lot. He told me he made more money sparring than he ever did boxing combined.
That's cool. That's
he gave the money to his parents.
That's cool.
He's a good kid.
That's a good kid, man.
He's a very hard worker.
How you feel?
Yeah. You see box record already?
Huh?
You see your box record already?
Yeah, it's not.
You turning pro?
1-0-1 knockout.
Where did you fight?
It's another.
How old are you?
18.
You look much younger.
Yeah.
Looks like a kid, right?
I'm just friends.
Congratulations.
Manny Tercero. Yeah. Manuel, right?
Manuel.
What's the nickname?
I don't got one.
Manuel Tercero.
What's his nickname?
We have a nickname.
Who do you fight like?
It'll come whenever we least expected a nickname. If not, we don't have a nickname.
Hey, the most avoided guy in boxing.
Maravilla.
Can't get no fights, Robert.
He's got already. He's
going to
fight,
Eli.
He's fighting April.
Hey. How many people have been ducking you? A lot, huh?
He's fighting April 27, right?
Robert, why is it so hard to get him fights?
Chill.
Why do people get...
He's talented, but it's not hard. Things happen in boxing.
They don't want that smoke, huh?
Things happen in boxing, but he's fighting April 27.
Where?
In RGV.
Yeah,
in Brownsville, Texas.
Does Brownsville, Mike Tyson's from Brownsville, New York?
I don't know.
What's the other code?
956. Y'all from the 956.
Not you, Pantera. You're from the north. This is our 956.
Did you know that he fought Virgil in amateurs?
I don't know. 956. That's the 956. He's a future world class trainer right there. He fucking knows his boxing, bro.
What's his name, Robert?
Come here.
Well, introduce yourself.
Apparently, I'm gonna take over.
Okay. Introduce yourself, Diego.
My name is Diego Castillo.
Where are you from?
West Palma.
How'd you end up at Robert Garcia Boxing Academy?
Good question. They're
fighting on the promotion.
Okay.
His dad, and Julio Mariñez, they're doing the shows right there.
Oh, nice.
And RGB.
These guys sell out, huh?
Oh yeah, man. This last show when Pantera fought.
Are you popular? People love you?
Why? It was a packed arena, bro.
I don't know, just the fans. They're more hardcore.
I like the Valley right there.
You always told me the fans in Texas.
Yeah, but they're in. It's different. Yeah.
Why?
It's just different. The people from the Valley to the people from San Antonio to the people from Dallas.
It's different.
Or to El Paso.
It's always
are they all ranchers where you are? Cowboys? What is it?
Where I'm
drug dealers? What, smugglers?
Where I'm from, it's kind of like that. Like ranchers. Like, but yeah. One thing, when I was fighting, like during my last fight, you know, I was fighting and everything, but, well, like after my fight, I went to go, like, look back on the video and all that. Fucking the fans were going crazy and shit, but I didn't see it during my fight because I was locked in.
You were focused.
A lot of people showed up.
Jumping up and down and
shit. It was popular.
They're all in it.
So he's there. He knows his boxing, Eddie. He knows everything. He knows everything from our gym. He follows us always.
Religiously. Always. That's good. Diego, how old are you?
16.
Wow, he's young, Robert. Shit, you can have your world champ by the time you're 20.
He does his homework, Eddie.
That's really, you have to do your homework. You want to be good at what you do?
Smart kid.
That's Smart cool. Deal. So, wait, how often did they have promotions out there?
They're going to have
2 months.
They're going to have one April 27th.
I'm going to try to come out to one of them.
In July.
July 6th is the other one.
Why not July 4th? Do fireworks on the 4th of July.
I don't know. It's July 6th.
July 6th.
Saturday,
right?
It's a Saturday.
Yeah, 4th of July weekend.
Thursday. South Padre.
Do you have beer?
Yeah.
Does it sell out?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm telling you.
How many fans? How many fans show up?
Like what, 2,500?
Oh wow, that's big.
No, it's good, man. Fucking a lot of people show up.
That's a lot of people.
Really nice.
Yeah.
And these guys are popular, huh?
Yeah.
How did you guys link up, Robert?
I've known Julio Martinez. I didn't know them, but I knew Julio for many years, bro. He's been around boxing for a long time.
23 years.
Yeah.
23 years.
They've done every time like big promoters went to like Laredo, Julio was involved. I've known him for a long time, and he does it in El Paso too. So I know I've known him, and now we have a few fighters that we're working together. So now they brought in two other fighters too to train here. So it's perfect, man.
So how many guys on the card we got? Four or five?
It's gonna be what?
Five.
Like five.
That's
five.
A lot. That's a busy night.
Yeah, it's gonna be a busy night.
So wait, who's your favorite Robert Garcia champion?
Favorite Maidana, Marcos Maidana.
Do you know why?
Yeah. Oh man, he just.
Chino.
Who's gonna be my next world champion?
Sugar Cane.
No. Oh. He's not my fighter.
I don't know. Hey, he called out John Garcia, Ryan's brother.
He wants to spar Giovanni. I'm gonna. That's gonna be my next world champion. He's like, he gets mad.
I'll take Giovanni for a
title. You wanna fight? You? What are you? 2-0? 3-0?
3-0.
3-0, and he wants to spar a guy 33-0, something like that.
Hey, Robert knows me. I don't talk nobody.
Nah, he was strong because he actually
runs. He's a street kid. He's a street kid.
For his neck. For
so you're going to spar him?
No, but it's because we fuck around because Giovanni beat, Rocha.
That's why you want the revenge, huh?
Nah, but hey, I told you already, man. I never even wanted that fight either, bro. But it's just part of boxing.
But Hector, what's his name? Hector told me that, March 30th, he's back.
Yeah, he's back.
Me and Alexa both.
Yeah. Alexa, so, great kid, man.
Zurdo Ramirez car, right?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I hope Zurdo wins, too. I like Zurdo.
Yeah, Zurdo's a good guy. I like him. But that guy, he's fighting.